Okay, here we are at the bridge to the Chernobyl NPP nuclear power plant. This is fucking creepy and one of the hardest parts of this game, period. You can see that there's a lot of dead soldiers, etc., because of Monolith, is what is really the case here. Flanking is going to be really big here. If you try to go right up the middle, you're going to get your ass handed to you. So, I'm going to get around this. And start moving over to this side over here. And it sounds like there's a battle going on, which I don't quite understand, but you know, whatever. Traditional Monolith uniforms, as opposed to the weird ones that I've been seeing so far. I'm gonna need those two grenades because historically there's always been a armored car that pulls up and shoots you dead. Come on, out, out, out. Okay. Not an auspicious start. So, I didn't see the traditional places where there is Monolith snipers. So let's give it a try here. Sorry I'm yawning, but I am real tired all of a sudden. Just gonna follow this up here. Nope, stuff is loading in. Okay, into the grounds. Oh shit. So, I know what that sound is. That sound is too. It's the sound of me about to die. Okay. Okay. Looks like instead of soldiers and snipers, I'm going to be fighting mutants. Peppering these guys. Little to no effect here. Okay, one. Two. Okay, holy fuck. You know what? Not going that way, unless this way's worse. Getting closer. Almost there. Okay, so I learned a lot on that last run. I learned that I just need to book it, that there is no reason to hide, that the things that have killed all these soldiers, etc., are mutants and nothing else. No bullets to dodge, just running past mutants is going to be my whole fucking experience here. So... we're not even going to go through the subtle way, we're just going to go through the main way. Okay. That scared me. Looks like I'm going to take some of them out so I can't run by them. Is that armor? I don't know what is happening, other than that is a pile of shit. I want that fucking armor, though. That armor. Okay, so at least I know what I'm up against right now. Okay. I barely missed that. Okay, so I'm gonna save this standing. So I have no clue how I'm gonna get out of this, but I've gotten something I want. Okay, so we see how that goes. If I could just get to the next cover, that would be awesome. So I'm pretty much cornered here. So I think the only thing I can do is run back the way I came. If they'll even let me go back the way I came. Okay. So far, so better. Not fucking perfect, but better. Fuck that. Lateral move across their field of fire should have similar problems. Oh, now in the Bloodsuckers. I'll deal with them. Almost there. Save right here. Thank you. Wow. Anything help with bleeding? Doesn't look like it. Okay, save here. And if this is like the other one, I'm gonna look over here in this. There's nothing there, so I'm gonna pause here to go downstairs. That was fucking insane, everybody. And there's a controller down here, so the fun's continuing. I'm slowly bleeding to death right now. I hope there's some monolith down here that I can get some bandages off of. Here. Getting destroyed. So great. How do you overcome this? Wow, one shot, one kills. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this. Okay, so That helped all of not at all. It's hard to talk through over the... Still bleeding to death. Don't even know what to say. Overwhelming, overwhelming. This is gonna be the last try for tonight to get past this little hiccup here. Fair. I think that was the controller. Sick. Okay, come around the corner, dude. I'm ready for you. Yeah! I think I got it. Maybe I did. Can't beat them, join them, I guess, on the weapons here. I wish I killed that controller. is he coming from? Oh, I'm getting killed. Run away. Just let me get back to Grand. Okay. Wait back here until my stuff gets a little bit better. Save. Dangerous. It's not getting any better. There it is. So, I think I know what I need to do. Start grenading the fuck out of the place. This armor's a little bit better for what I'm trying to do here. That's not, though. I'm done. Quits here tonight. I need to think about how I'm going to do this a little bit better. So thanks for watching. This is John QDI Public signing off, running into the wall. Bye-bye.